Hi, my name is Corinne, and today I will show you how to make these amazing intricate blinds out of our new MDF wood. The MDF comes in two thicknesses, 1/8 and 1/4 inch. The full sheet size is 24 by 48, but we also sell it in half sheet and quarter sheet. We use our 200 watt SB500. We use 100% power for the cut and 1.5 speed. Thank you for watching our video. Please like and subscribe. And if you have any questions or comments, leave them below.